Hello and welcome. If you're an owner or an admin of a team plan, this video will guide you on how to find and navigate usage reports. A usage report provides insights into Kahoot usage among members of the shared workspace. To access the usage report, make sure you're in the shared workspace. You can easily switch workspaces using the panel on the left side. Next, click on your avatar icon, which is located in the top right corner of the screen. Select Usage Report from the drop-down menu. Here, you can filter data by specific months. You can also filter by workspace. The first option allows you to view data on all user activity. If you select Organization Activity, it will display data on activities within the team workspace only. We recommend selecting All User Activity. Below, you'll notice the total number of live games and assignments. You can also check the number of users who hosted and created Kahoots, and the total number of Kahoots created. Further down, you'll find a list of the top 10 hosts in the time period you selected. That's all there is to know about usage reports. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!